Hello guys, welcome back to this video. So guys, in today's video I am going to show you how to install the new ROM which is ported for Mi A1 by Igor. Name of the ROM is Minovo. So how to install in our Mi A1 I will show you. So guys, as you can see, this was the last build which was ported by the developer Igor. So in this version, how to install that I will show you. So guys, you need to back up your apps because your apps will be going to wipe. So you need to wipe data while installing the ROM. So this is our Xiaomi Mi A1 guys, as you can see. To install that ROM, you need to download, I will provide the link in description, and reboot your device into the TWRP mode. So guys, I will take you directly to the recovery screen. So guys, as you can see, my device is now booting into TWRP mode. So you need to back up your EFS partition to prevent IMEI corruption. Your IMEI will not corrupt, but for safety you need to back up that. So back up your EFS, don't back up your modem. So just swipe to back up your EFS. If you face any network issue, even your IMEI is showing, then you need to restore the backup. So go to wipe guys, select advanced wipe, select dynamic system data. If you are if your personal data is internal, then you don't select the internal. So select all these three, swipe to wipe. So as you can see, the wipe is complete. So now it's time to select that ROM. So I have kept in this mega folder, let me select it. So as you can see, this is the latest build which was ported by the developer Minovo T-Shot 9.4.11, as you can see. So select this ROM, just swipe to confirm flash. So as you can see, it is flashing. As you can see, the April security patch is here in this ROM. So let us wait until flashing completes guys. I will take you directly here after completing of flashing. So guys, as you can see, the time is 10:58. So let us see how much time it will take. So guys, as you can see, the flashing has been completed and the time is 10:59. Let us reboot system and wait. So guys, swipe to reboot. So guys, as you can see, the ROM is booting now. So don't connect your device to charger and don't press any buttons while the device is rebooting, otherwise it will lead to boot loop or it may break. So some files will be corrupted while if you perform this action. So keep your device aside and wait until the device boot itself. No need to worry about anything, it may take around 15 to 20 minutes because this is the first boot of this device, so it will take this much of time. So guys, as you can see, the logo is also came off this ROM Minovo, and here dots are moving. So let us wait for 10 minutes until the device boots. I will take you directly to the setup screen. So guys, almost 10 minutes were completed. So let us see whether the device, wow, the device is booted and it says activate this device. So let us see whether networks were came or not. So let me open the Wi-Fi settings. So guys, there is no any network. So let us wait for 10 to 15 seconds whether networks will come or we need to do anything. So as you can see, still there is no network. I have waited for some time. So let us wait device into TWRP mode and let us restore that backup. So guys, after your device is booted into TWRP mode, don't wipe anything, just click on this restore button and restore that EFS backup. So as you can see, let me restore this backup. This was the backup which was I have backup a few moments ago. So just restore this backup and reboot system. So I will take you directly to the setup screen. After the device booting, click on this activate button and connect to a Wi-Fi if you are facing any network issue. So I am also facing a network issue. I will backup my EFS later. So recording whole video may make it longer. I have already restored, but that's not work for me. I don't know what was the problem. So after booting, click on this activate button and click your Mi account password. So guys, after booting your device, complete the setup. So guys, as you can see, these are the languages available in this ROM. Don't ask me in Telegram whether the language is available or not available. So I don't know you people's language, which language you people use. So these languages are available. I think they are 15. So complete the setup. Skip all these steps. Skip. Okay, it says your device is associated with an existing account. So let me search for SIM card. So I will complete this step and I will come here guys, don't go anywhere. So guys, after doing that step, click on next button. So don't restore any backup, set up as new device. So don't set up any fingerprint or password, disable this button to disable Ads in MIUI. So that's it, just boot your device into the system. So it says you are ready to rock. So let me open the settings. Whether device is booted or not booted. Yes guys, the device is booted. So in the next video I will show you what are the changes and bugs of this ROM. So subscribe to our channel, like our video, share with your friends, so that this can help anyone. So guys, the ROM is of April, but the security patch is of the March 3rd. So I think it may be mistake which was done in Buildpop editor. So no need to worry, just enjoy this ROM. So guys, as you can see, these are the websites, something. Let me show you whether Wi-Fi is working or not working. So Wi-Fi is also working, hotspot is also working. So guys, stay tuned, next video will be on this ROM regarding the features and bugs of this ROM. So bye bye, take care, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.